Mistress Anne Boleyn's.
So this morning, Thomas. Matter of conscience. Ugh.
Roper, the answer is no, and will be no as long as you're a heretic. 2 years ago, you were a passionate churchman. Now you're a passionate Lutheran. We must just pray that when your head's finished turning, your face is to the front again.
Well, I dance superlatively. Do they take me for a simpleton?
He's a spy.
Father, that man's bad.
There's no law against that.
There is God's law.
Then God can arrest him.
While you talk, he's gone.
And go he should if he were the devil himself until he broke the law.
So, now you give the devil benefit of the law.
Yes, what would you do? Cut a great road through the law to get after the devil?
Yes. I'd cut down every law in England to do that.
Oh? And when the last law was down and the devil turned round on you, where would you hide, Roper, the laws all being flat? This country is planted thick with laws from coast to coast, man's laws, not God's. And if you cut them down, and you're just the man to do it, do you really think you could stand upright in the winds that would blow then? Yes. I'd give the devil benefit of law for my own safety's sake.
Have I your word that what we say here is between us two?
Oh, very well.
And if the king should command you to repeat what I may say?
I should keep my word to you.
Then what has become of your oath of obedience to the king?
You lay traps.
Don't mind saying that. I'm sorry. Bad luck. If I had any good luck to spare, he could have some. I wish we could all have good luck all the time. I wish rainwater was beer. I wish we had wings. But we don't.
The nobility of England, my lord, would have snored through the Sermon on the Mount. But you'll labor like scholars over a bulldog's pedigree.
I'm not a scholar. I don't know whether the marriage was lawful or not. But damn it, Thomas, look at these names. Why can't you do as I did and come with us for fellowship?
And when we die, and you are sent to heaven for doing your conscience, and I am sent to hell for not doing mine, will you come with me for fellowship? Why, Richard, it profits a man nothing to give his soul for the whole world, but for Wales.
Is that, in fact, what the world construes from it? Do you pretend that is what you wish the world to construe from it?
The world must construe according to its wits. This court must construe according to the law.